Another one on our elbow-to-elbow finishing that I like to use is off of pivot finishes. So Mike is going to start on the inside of the cone, work to the outside. He's going to come to either a jump stop or a stride stop, shot fake, step through, and finish at the middle. Again, seeing how many makes he can get in a set amount of time. Ready? Go. Any type of shot fake finish, make sure the ball comes up, eyes come up, chin comes up, and you're really selling that fake.